I cannot hear you. You're mute.
Hey guys, sit down in any comfortable position and close your eyes. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. You can make Yan or Chintra with your fingers, whichever you're comfortable for yourself. Now we'll chant. One time more, all together, take a deep breath in. Join your both palms together, rub your both palms. Apply your face, apply your eyes, apply your whole body. And gently bow down your head towards God and ask God to give us strength for today's class. While blinking, open your eyes. Om Shanti. Okay, Vrinda ji. So you are starting today only?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this is your first session?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you are doing in 200 or 300?
200 hours.
Okay, so you have done yoga before?
Yes, sir. I've been practicing yoga for past 2 years now.
Past 2 years, very nice. So yes, let's continue with our Ashtanga series.
Okay.
So you know about Ashtanga?
Sir, actually today is my first session. The overall day was my first day. So I start reading about more
Ashtanga.
Yes.
Okay. So this is going to be your Ashtanga and some little bit of a Hatha and Vinyasa flow. So we are continuing with Ashtanga where we have left yesterday. So you can continue with here.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Okay, guys. Just come into Samasthiti on front of your mat. Take 1 foot distance from a mat. We will start with sun salutation A from Ashtanga. Yes. So both feet together, knees together, both fingertips pointing towards the floor. Roll your shoulder up back and down. Open your chest. Ekam inhale, raise your both arms up over your head. Come for Udhastasana. Look towards your thumbs. Do exhale, bend fully forward down for Padasthasana. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chatwari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. In Chaturanga, bend your both elbows closer to your chest. Yeah, inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, bend fully, bend down. For Adho Mukha, downward facing dog. Lift your tailbone high, try to see your pelvic point. Focus there and hold. One, drishti should be one, two, three, four. Look at your navel point, keep pressing your tailbone high, and five. Now, Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Between your both palms, yes. Exhale, bend fully forward down. Forward, yeah. Inhale, all the way come up for Urdhastasana. Exhale, back to the Samasthiti. Samasthiti, you have to keep your both hands by the side, yeah. Ekam, inhale, raise your both arms by the side for Urdhastasana. To exhale, bend fully forward down for Padasthasana or Uttanasana. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine, keep your spine straight, touch your fingertips on the floor. Chatwari, press your palms and jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Very good. Bend your both elbows. Inhale Urdhmukha Svanasana and exhale Adhomukha Svanasana. Open your both legs, feet hip distance apart, and keep pressing your tailbone high. Look at your navel point and hold for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, all the way come up for Urdhasasana. Exhale back to the Samasthiti. Okay, third round, Ekam, inhale. Stretch your arms up. Do exhale, bend fully forward down from hip joints. Tredi, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chattvari, press your palms and exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Bend your both elbows, come in Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhmukha, upward facing dog, roll your shoulder, open your chest. Exhale, downward facing dog, Adhomukha. Hold 1, 2, keep looking at your navel point, Nabhi Chakra Drishti, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fourth round, Ekam, inhale. Doe, exhale. Trini, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Keep your spine straight in one line. And Chattvari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Shut, exhale, Adhomukha. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Between your both palms, look front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, all the way come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Fifth round, Ekam, inhale. Dve, exhale. Tredi, inhale, look front. Chattvari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Bend your both elbows. Inhale, Urdhmukha. Exhale, Adhomukha. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front between your both palms. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, all the way come up. Exhale back to the Samasthiti. Now we'll do sun salutation B. Ekam, inhale, bend your both knees, raise your both arms up, come for the chair pose, Utkatasana. Do not cross your toes with your knees. Take your knees back from your toes. Try to sit in a squat position. Do exhale, bend fully forward down. Tredi, inhale, look front, lengthen your spine. Chattvari, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Shut, exhale, Adhomukha. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, all the way come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samasthiti. Second round, Ekam, inhale. Dve, exhale. Tredi, inhale, look front. Chattvari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Front leg 90 degree, back feet slightly 5 degrees in. Raise your both arms up. Do not go for back bend. Look at your thumbs. Hold. Ashto, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Again, arms up, look at your thumbs. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Stay in downward facing dog. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, Samasthiti. Third round, Ekam, inhale, come for the chair pose. Two, exhale, bend fully forward down. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Take your feet back, bend your both elbows. Inhale, Urdhmukha. Exhale, Adhomukha. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front. Sodasa, exhale, bend fully forward down. Saptadasa, inhale, come up for the chair pose. Exhale, back to the Samasthiti. Fourth round, Ekam, inhale, come for the chair pose. To exhale, bend fully forward down. Trini, inhale, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back. Pancha, inhale. Shut, exhale. Sapta, bring your right leg front for the warrior A. Join your both palms together. Look at your thumb. Do not do back bend, but lengthening your spine. Ashto, exhale, jump back for Chaturanga Dandasana. Nava, inhale. Dasha, exhale. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Chaturdasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Panchadasa, bend your both knees, jump front. Ashto, exhale, bend fully forward down. Nava, inhale, come up. Exhale, Samasthiti. Now, fifth and last round. Ekam, inhale. Inhale, take a deep breath in. Exhale with exhalation, bend fully forward. Release all the air from your inside. Trini, inhale, look up, look front. Chatwari, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Pancha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Shut, exhale, Adhomukha. Sapta, bring your right leg front for warrior A. Ashto, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Nava, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Ekadasha, bring your left leg front for warrior A. Very nice. Dwadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale. Chaturdasha, exhale. Stay there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come for the plank pose. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Second round, come for the plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale and exhale. Third round, come for the plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale and exhale. Fourth round, come for the plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale and exhale. Fifth round, come for the plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Sixth round, come for the plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale and exhale. Seventh round, come for the plank. Exhale, inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Eighth round, come for the plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale and exhale. Ninth round, hold into plank position for 3 counts. 1, 2, and 3. Exhale, Chaturanga. 3, 2, keep lifted. And 1, inhale, upward facing dog. Roll your chest, open your chest. 3, loop back. 2, and 1. Exhale, downward facing dog. Hold. 3, 2, and 1. Inhale again, come for the plank pose. Hold. 1, 2, and 3. Exhale, Chaturanga. 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. 1, 2, and 3. Exhale, Adho Mukha. 3, 2, and 1. Bend your both knees, relax into child pose for a few counts. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. Relax there for a few counts. Just take a deep breath in through your nostril and deep breath out. Okay, so we will start with where we have left yesterday. Come for the downward facing dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Now bend your both knees and jump front into Dandasana. We will do Janusis Asana A. Touch your right feet on your left inner thigh. Inhale, raise your both arms up and grab your both feet from out. Inhale, halfway look up, lengthen your spine. Lengthening your spine means roll your shoulder, keep lifting your chest up. Exhale, bend down, try to touch your thighs, chin, and chest on your feet, on your leg. Hold. 1, try to touch. 2, 3, 4, And five, inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, press your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bend your both knees. Now we'll do the same thing with our left leg. Jump into Dandasana. Bend your left leg at the knee and touch your left feet on your right inner thigh. Again, grab your right feet with your both hands. Inhale, halfway look up, lengthen the spine, and exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up, lengthen your spine. Roll your shoulder, open your chest. Exhale, press your palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Now we'll do the Janusirsasana B. Bend your both knees and jump front to Dandasana. Now bend your right leg at the knee and sit on your right heel. Place your right heel on your anus point. Keep your right knee at the 90 degree. Do not close your knee. Again, grab your left big toe from your left feet with your both hands. Inhale, half look up. Exhale, bend fully forward down and hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift. And exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Bend your both knees, again jump front. We will do the same thing with our left leg. Now bend your left leg at the knee. Place your left heel on your anus point. Open your left knee at the 90. Do not close your knee. Grab your right feet with the both fingers, both hands. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, bend fully forward down. And hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Bend your both knees and jump front for Janusirsasana C. Okay. Now bend your right leg at the knee. Place your right hand under your right feet. Grab your right big toe. Drop your right big toes and your toes on the floor. Inhale, lift. Adjust yourself by sliding front. Pushing your knee towards the floor. Your ankle should be above of your toes. Grab your both big toes. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, bend down. Hold there for 5 counts. 1, 2, stretch the ankle. 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bend your both knees, jump front. We will do the same thing with our left leg. Bend your left leg at the knee, grab your left big toes and drop your left big toes on the floor. Inhale, lift your hip up, slide. Your ankle should be above your toes. Grab your right feet with your both hands. Inhale, halfway look up. And exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, press your palms. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhmukha, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. Now we'll start with Marichasana. Sapta, bend your both knees, jump front. Bend your right leg at the knee and grab your right wrist behind your back. Inhale, halfway look up. Ashto, Nava, exhale, bend fully forward down. Touch your chin on your shin if you can and hold there for five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Dasha, inhale, halfway look up. Ekadasha, exhale, place both palms by the side. Inhale, lift yourself up. Dvadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Triyodasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Exhale, Adhomukha. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Bend your left leg at the knee. Grab your left leg with your left hand. And grab right wrist behind your back. Inhale, halfway look up. Panchadasha, exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, come up. Shodasa, exhale, place your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Saptadasa, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekona vinchate urdhumukha, vinchate adhomukha. Now we'll do Marichasana B. Ekam, inhale, bend your both legs and jump into Dandasana. Now bend your right left leg over your right top of the thigh and bend your right leg at the knee. Inhale, raise your right arm up. Exhale, bend down and grab your right leg with your right hand behind your back. Okay, first you have to bend your left leg on your right thigh and then your right knee like this. And then you have to grab your right leg. Exhale, bend down and hold 1, 2, try to touch your head on the floor. 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, come up. Dasha, exhale, drop your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekadasha, inhale, Urdhmukha. Dvadasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Take a deep breath in and deep breath. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Now bend your right leg at the knee. Place your right feet on your left top of the thigh. And bend your left leg at the knee. Inhale, raise your left arm up. Exhale, grab your left with your left hand. Inhale, lift your chest up. Exhale, bend fully forward down. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, halfway look up. Exhale, drop your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Ekadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhmukha. Triyodasha, exhale, Adhomukha. Stay into downward facing dog. Now we will do Marichasana C. Sapta, bend your both knees and jump front. Bend your right leg at the knee. Inhale, raise your left arm up. Exhale, drop your left elbow on your right knee and twist yourself and grab your right wrist behind your back. On the opposite direction, you have to do hold 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Inhale, look front. Exhale, drop your both palms on the floor. Ashto inhale, lift yourself up. Nava exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Dasha inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Ekadasha exhale, Adho Mukha. Dwadasha, bend your both knees, jump front. Bend your left leg now. Right leg straight. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, grab your right wrist behind your back. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, look front. Exhale, drop your palms down. Triyodasha, inhale, lift yourself up. Chaturdasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Panchadasha, inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Shodasha, exhale, Adho Mukha. Stay into downward facing dog. Now bend your both knees and jump front for Marichasana D. Bend your left leg at the knee and place your left feet on your right top of the thigh. And bend your right leg at the knee like this. Inhale, lift your left arm up. Exhale, place your left palm out of your right knee. Twist yourself up, look back and hold one, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, look front. Exhale, drop your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. And exhale, jump back into Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Chaturdasha, bend your both knees and jump front. Now bend your right leg over your left thigh. Bend your left leg at the knee. Inhale, raise your right arm up. Exhale, place your right palm out of your left knee. Twist yourself, look back. Hold one, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, look front, shoulders exhale, raise your both palms. Inhale, lift yourself up. And saptadasha, exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Ekadasha, inhale, Urdhva Mukha. And exhale, Adho Mukha. Now bend your both knees and jump front into boat pose, Naukasana. Both arms up, both hands up, hold there for five counts. One, two, three, four, and five. Press your palms, lift yourself up. Exhale down for the second round. Boat pose, keep your spine straight, legs straight. If you can, if you cannot, you can bend your knees. But keep your spine straight. Do not make a hump on your back like this. Open your chest. One, two, three, four, and five. Drop your hip down. Inhale, lift yourself up. Exhale for the third round. One, straight your hands. Two, three, four, and five. Inhale, lift yourself up. Again, exhale, drop your hip down for the fourth round. One, two, three, four, five. Exhale again, palms. Inhale, lift, and exhale down for the last round. Five, four, three, two, and one. Press your palms. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Bend your both knees, relax into child pose. Okay. Again, take your toes, lift your knees up, come for the down facing dog. Now we'll do Garbha Bhuja Pedasana. Bend your both knees, jump out of your both palms. Now cross your leg one by one and lift your hips up in the air. Like if you are jumping out of your both palms, you have to cross your leg and lift yourself up. Lift your legs up, hold. One, chest up, inhale, look front, one, two, three, four, and five. Now take your legs inside between your both hands and drop your head on the floor. Drop your forehead on the floor, balance, balance. Cross your leg front and then take your hands back between your hands. Drop your forehead and hold. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale, open your hands for Tiddhivasana, firefly pose, open your legs and take your legs back to the crow pose and then jump back into Chaturanga. Jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha and exhale, Adho Mukha. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Now we'll do Kurmasana. Bend your both knees, jump out of your both hands. Now drop your hips down. Drop your hips down. Now take your hand one by one under your both hands, both legs. Both hands by the slide and look front, slide front for Kurmasana. Slide your hands, slide your legs, slide your both hands by the side and knees straight. Try to touch your belly, chest and chin on the floor and hold there for five counts. One, two, three, four, and five. If you can cross your leg above your head for Supta Kurmasana. Cross your leg in this position only. You have to cross your leg. Like this. Put your head down. If you can, try it. Very nice. Catherine G, very nice, very good. Now press your palm, lift yourself up in this position. Try, very nice, very nice. Head inside, it's okay, well tried. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now bend your both knees and jump front. Cross your both legs. Sit into Padmasana. Now place your hand one by one between your both legs. Hands under your legs. And now stretch your both hands on your head. Come for Garbha Pindasana. Now for this one, Catherine, for this one, yeah. If you can hold one. Very nice. Vrindaji, very good. Two, balance, just balance. Very good. Three, four, and five. Now draw up your both palms on the floor. Inhale, lift yourself up. Come for the Kutkutasana. Palms there. Hold there only and just lift yourself up into Kutkutasana. One, two, lift, engage your core, lift your knees up. Three, four, and five. Exhale, jump back to Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdhva Mukha, and exhale, Adho Mukha, downward facing dog. Bend your both knees, jump front, and sit in any comfortable position. Take a deep breath in and deep breath out. Keep your spine straight. Relax your body, relax your mind, and relax your breath. focus on your body. Focus on your breath. Focus on your mind. Whatever the poses we have done today, try to imagine the postures in your mind and see how improvement you have to done in that postures, how much you have to improve in yourself. Now we'll chant one time Om, followed by three Shanti. Take a deep breath in. Shantihi, Shantihi, Shantihi. Just feel the vibration of mantra in your body. The vibration which is created by the mantra Om chanting. Now join your both palms together in front of heart center of your both palms. Create generate energy within your both palms and apply on your eyes, on your face, on your whole body. And gently bow down your head towards God and thank God for giving us strength for today's class. While blinking, open your eyes. Namaste to all. So if you have any questions, any queries, you can ask me related to asanas.
I'd like to know one thing, sir. That yes. Traditionally the sun salutations which we are following over here in Gujarat, it has 12 steps in the sun salutation.
Yeah.
And currently which we did had 10 steps, right? So what is the difference?
Nine. Yes. Okay. So this is like you have in Gujarat, whatever you are doing, that is Hatha sun salutation.
Okay.
And now we are doing that is Hatha. Ashtanga sun salutations.
Okay.
Ashtanga is different from Hatha.
Okay.
In Ashtanga, we need more strength on our hands, on our core. So it increases up because we have to jump back and jump front, jump back and jump front. So it will strengthen our shoulders, our hands. It will engage our core, increase the engagement in our abdominal muscles. So that is difference. It is more hard than Hatha. Ashtanga is harder than Hatha sun salutation.
Yes.
So basically this is the improvement. If you can see, downward facing dog is different. Upward facing dog is also different. You cannot place your thighs on the floor in upward facing dog in Ashtanga. But in Hatha, you can just place your thighs and just roll your shoulders. But in Ashtanga, you have to lift your thighs up and then roll your shoulders. So this is little hard from Ashtanga.
Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah. Okay, welcome. Any more questions anyone have, can ask?
No questions.
Okay, thank you so much guys for joining me in today's class. Take care, see you again tomorrow. Namaste.
Namaste.